Sports from the home office with your Pratt Pack. Washington over the Pirates last night, 7-1. Pirates owes the Reds tonight at 7:05. Great weekend to get out to the ballpark. 1-800-BUY-BUCKS. Mitch Keller gets the start. You can hear it on 93.7 The Fan. Team also announced yesterday that it had requested unconditional release waivers on 33-year-old Francisco Cervelli, who is in the final year of his $31 million contract. Ben Roethlisberger is going to make his first preseason start of the year. It's the third game of the preseason. It's Sunday night, NBC, 8 o'clock kickoff at Tennessee. Xander Schauffele, Brooks Koepka, Justin Thomas, all at 10-under and tied for the top spot after round one of the Tour Championship at the East Lake Golf Club in Atlanta. Rory McIlroy is at 9-under and Matt Kuchar is at 8-under. And a beautiful night, fireworks included, Fab Four Championship Racing under the stars, Sarver, Pennsylvania at Lernerville this evening. Details on these stories throughout the day, 93.7 The Fan, KDK Radio, and don't forget Coons Quality Food Sports Report Saturday and Sunday, and of course everything that's sports on the Coons Market Black and Gold Sunday Show at 11 a.m. It's Rob Pratt in the home office in Monaca. Have a great weekend, everybody.